My top tip is that healthcare professionals should embrace technology to improve diabetes care.